Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is atb and welcome back to another Castle Crash video. So yesterday Calel came up with a new challenge, which is basically you got a double wolf level 200, a brand new hero, for as fast as possible. And yeah, we're just gonna open up a Ronin. We just consumed the green, which kind of sucks, but yes, that's just so you guys can see I'm not cheating. And yeah, where is the Ronin? There it is. Oof, Oracle's favor. Okay, so the rules are you cannot use warehouse gold. That's pretty much it. And you cannot buy gold with gems. Honestly, I don't know why he didn't mention selling buildings, nor using quest board gold, nor using HBM cards gold. However, I'm not gonna be doing that because it's kind of cheating, because the others didn't really do it. So yeah, we're not gonna do it as well, and we're gonna start at 1838 24. All right, so that's gonna be it, and we gotta do it before 1845. All right, so let's go ahead and get it done. Come on, boys. All right, let's go. We can do this. I forgot to mention Calel did 921, which I thought was pretty easy to beat, but then Gabasaurus came up and did 636, which is gonna be very hard to beat. And what makes it really hard is that Castle Crisis is going on Android today, and not today, but you know what I mean. And yeah, that definitely makes gold way way harder to obtain. So I had to attack a guildy. I'm sorry about that, but a challenge is a challenge. And we gotta get it as fast as possible. I mean, get it done, of course. Alright, we don't have time to feed up more books on this Ronin, so we're simply gonna, you know, level him up as fast as possible. Raids is what's gonna take so long. No, I cannot buy gold. If I accidentally do, I'm gonna be disqualified, which I don't want. I mean, this challenge is just for fun, but I kind of wanna win it because, well, it's a fun challenge for sure. I have been thinking of that, but you know, never really thought of doing it. You know, I was thinking about it, but never thought I would do it. You know what I mean? But yeah, now I am doing it. And honestly, it's just for fun because, well, we play this game for fun, right? Okay, we have 4 minutes and a half to basically get that W, which is tough. But, holy smokes, we gotta write more. But, well, the good thing is we are gonna have some leftover for when he is double evolved. Oh man, do we really have to do this? Like, come on, this is a tough base, but it's a couple million, so we can't really miss out, right? Oh man, it's taking longer than it should. It is taking longer than it should be, but it's okay, we still got about 3 minutes left. We should be able to get it done, right? And I have no idea how many books does it take, but I don't even care. I'm just gonna get it done as fast as possible. You know, that's what this challenge is all about. Alright. So I will need 7 million more gold, and we have about 3 minutes to write 7 million gold. Yeah man, this is possible. This is definitely possible. Let's go. Let's do this, boys. We can do it. We can do it. I mean, imagine if I get some record time and then the recording crashes and I have no proof that I've actually done it. That would really make me kinda rich. Actually, why would I reach for a game, you know? But yeah, would definitely suck if we do some nice time and the recording crashes and we have no proof that we've done it. Oh, right, should need just one more raid. Come give me a 2 million. Let me make sure I'm recording. Yes, I am. All right, thank God. Come. Look now. IGG is not gonna... Oh. I was about to hit on IGG and they decided to prove me wrong like right away. IGG. Thank you. And now... we gotta get it done, like, alright, so, it's done, it was done at 43:10, we started at 18:38, and 24, hold on us, wait, so we finished a minute and 50 faster than Gabasaurus, which means we did it for 4 minutes and 46 seconds. And hopefully the recording doesn't crash. Whew! Guys, we did it. We did it, guys. 4 minutes and 46 seconds. Alright, so that was awesome. Like, that was awesome. Okay, like I said, Castle Crisis is going on. That definitely makes the things, you know, definitely very, very hard because you barely find gold during Castle Crisis. iOS doesn't have Castle Crisis at the moment, I don't think so. And yeah, since we finished way faster than expected, hopefully the recording doesn't crash, thank God, we might as well just show guys something. And yeah, guys, I'll give you about 10 seconds to guys watch this. Alright, so actually, let me open up. Look at the guild wars score. We are obviously rank 1, but 454,854. And guys watch this. If you guessed that we hit a perfect guild wars with no drops, congratulations, you guessed right. Oof, I haven't even claimed the fame yet. Alright, so let's go ahead and show guys that. Look at this. The lowest one, actually, things have changed and from Kuzuk has boosted quite a lot of might, you know. That was 2 days ago, but top 5 was so easy that people just, everyone got top 5, no problem. And our estimated score was 454,500 something, but the top guns, MH, Bomofear, Taric, actually boosted might before raiding. And that gave us about 200 extra points, which means we not only did a perfect guild wars, actually, this is not the first no-drop guild wars, but it is the first perfect guild wars. Other guilds have already done it, like Black Skies and Blood Knights, for example, but they had skipped points. Because back in the days it was needed. Guild Wars defense was very, very hard. So yes, here the Knights is the first ever top guild to score perfect result. And we actually even scored more. And yeah, I thought that was an achievement that I have to show you guys. Like, really, this is not something you are gonna see every day. Let's see how many scores did Black Skies. I mean, how many points? Alright, so there is one drop, there is two drops, there is... I guess Akamon is half a drop. He definitely skipped a lot of points, and yeah. Black Skies definitely doesn't have many drops. However, we just had zero. And like I said, we even had 200 or so extra points. So that is the first ever completely perfect Guild Wars. And it was done on December 20th, 2018. And yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy the video. Let me know if you are gonna participate in the challenge. I think some more people are gonna participate, but yeah, 450, oh my gosh, what was my time? 450, no, it was 446, right? And yeah, good luck to all of you that are gonna participate, and let me know what you guys think about that perfect Guild Wars. And yeah, that's definitely a big achievement, like I said, but yeah, I hope you all did enjoy that video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.